I've been down bad, bills I ain't paid that. Working on meals I ain't seen yet, it's time to get it. I've been down bad, bills I ain't paid that.
Yo, what's happening YouTube? It's your boy, Ace the Don, and this is Donway TV. You know what I'm saying? We signing in, tapping in to all levels. You dig, feel me? You know what I'm saying? We back with another video. Before we get into that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? But today, we'll be signing in, tapping in to our God, Bounty Hunter D, with a, bitch that shit up a little bit, yeah, with a, the front line repo, Tussle, Tussle. Shit don't feel right. We'll get into it.
YouTube game, I know you do. It's that Bounty Hunter D merch. Click that, get that. Link is in the description.
No. That far shit probably loud as hell.
I'm just gonna hook it up. Yeah, let me hook it up first.
Dang, I need the finger bobber.
Wow. It's that one, Zifa.
So you're gonna close this in?
I guess
we're trapped in, huh?
So listen, man.
Listen, I got this.
Right now, man. I told the man I was gonna sell my dogs and they give you money.
Hey, so listen to me.
Listen, you in the wrong spot right now, man.
What is that?
No, I'm not.
What does it mean?
Means you're in the wrong spot to say you're in the neck of the woods.
Okay, let me just tell you this.
I don't know what you mean, my neck of the woods. What you mean by that? My cousin Dante live next door. This is my neck of the woods for sure.
Okay. You're behind on your papers.
I understand.
Okay, now let me just finish him. I'm hearing you talk. I hear you talk. Okay, that's great. That's between you and him, right? Would you agree?
You come up in
here. Mr. Asshole.
You call me what?
Do you agree that deal is between you and whoever you made it with?
Right, and then you
right. So that has nothing to do with me.
It does, you stay on my
has nothing to do with me.
Also, make her any valuables.
There you go.
There you go.
You know the crazy part? In every racist's home, there's a Bible. Thou shalt not steal. You know the crazy part? There's a Bible. Hey, like, I was supposed to think, like, literally think of the slave masters. The Bible says, thou shalt not steal. You got slaves and shit. stolen from their homeland country. You stole a country and you named it. They also not kill. Killing, raping. You're reading the book every day and you ain't even following this that it's saying. They like, no. This is talking about humans. White humans. I'm like, it don't say that. It just says don't kill. Don't steal. That doesn't say anything about you being a human. That says don't steal, don't kill. So that means don't kill. We not preaching no Bible over here. I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
I talked to Oscar. Oscar said he had it under control. And Oscar said he ain't
got
no...
You have to talk to us before I get back.
You want to talk to Oscar. You don't have a problem right now.
Because Oscar is not our concern. Our concern is the car. So
here I am.
Okay, so this is what I need you to do. Okay? First, I need you to open the gate.
I'm not opening the gate.
And then I just need you to get back up, man. That's all I need you to do.
No, man.
That's all I need you to do.
The gates are staying closed.
Okay, and what is that?
What do you mean, what is that?
What is that?
Robert, what is touch that? I want.
You're not supposed to touch a king.
What?
You know better?
Well, I'm in my kingdom now. No, this is my...
Everywhere I go is my kingdom. My
dirt. This is my dirt.
That's a compliment, actually.
Hey, watch your head. This is my dirt.
Watch your head.
Listen.
Because your chin is very close.
Listen.
Your chin is very close.
Be smart. You got no problem? I'll clunk your head together.
Oh. Man, look, man. I'm not trying to get you smart, man. I'm not trying to give you smoke, but you locking us in like that. Okay, I need you to open that.
Say, hey, the guy wouldn't get a car if we had to.
I'm already documenting it. It doesn't matter.
Man, whatever.
Okay, well, just
look,
man. I don't want to body you. I walked away, right? So I'm trying to de-escalate you.
I ain't opening the.
Okay, I need you to open
the gate. Them is like heaven's kingdom. They ain't ever gonna...
Watch your hands. You're about to greatness again. Watch.
Them gates is like heaven's kingdom. They never... They were open. That's how we got in here. It was open. That's how we drove. We drove in here and flipped the car up. That man said them gates never open like heaven's gates. So I guess just no one going to heaven. Since they just never open.
Man,
I guess ain't nobody up in heaven.
You need to chill out.
You're on my.
I don't usually let people touch me this much.
Well,
I don't know.
You're too up in the.
I ain't gonna lie, you lying right though. You lying.
We need you to open the.
Okay. I don't ain't opening the
because
gate for nobody.
The-
I don't. You guys were with Jesus. I ain't opening the gate.
So you don't even care if they were with Jesus? You still wouldn't open the gate? Why are you preaching about God then? If you wouldn't open the gate if Jesus was there? That's crazy.
Just like that.
Man, you said Jesus and the F word in the same sentence?
I do it all the time. I'm a welder. That's what we do. We yell.
Mr. Welder.
You need to weld that. Gate open.
Well, he gonna get his ass welded if he don't open the gate.
Filled with concrete, you try to run through, it's gonna be pretty truck.
Look, man, let me tell you something.
Pretty truck. Boy, you something, good boy. Like, why? What's wrong with his bottom? What's wrong with his bottom job, boy? Boy, I gotta stop sending the same. Boy, they tripping.
You're not ready for it.
Just we need to like y'all.
Oh.
People like y'all.
Yeah, people like y'all.
What does that mean?
What?
Denzel?
What?
Focus.
What's up, kid?
You need to open the gate.
No, I ain't open it.
Okay, then you went to sleep.
You're going to have to drive through it like Denzel on that train.
Holy man.
You're going to have to drive through it like
Denzel.
Oh, what? Watch your hands, bro. Listen.
So you know our movies, ain't it? Mm-hmm. So you know our training day. I'ma put tags on all you bitches. Y'all gonna be hooping in Pelican Bay when I get done with you.
Hey, no.
Hey, he did a thing of that one.
I'm trying to give this a chance.
Keep pushing.
Chance, you push me a lot. I'm letting you do that, but I'm a G, and I'm just letting you do that, man, right now, because I'm trying not to hurt you.
No, you're
going to get dropped in a second. You're going to get dropped in a second.
Hey, look, it's my car on my goddamn property, and then are my gates, and I don't open them for nobody.
Here, let's go by the gate. You maybe have to open the gate. Come here.
Don't touch him no more, bro. Like, for real.
No, it's okay.
We trying to be cool.
It's okay.
Don't touch him no more,
bro. It's all right. This is just a mercy. I'm giving him mercy right now. That's all right. I could probably drive through this. Yeah, I'm gonna probably drive through it. This is your opportunity.
Man, this is an opportunity for people to walk through scratch.
And
that pretty ass truck.
Oh, I don't care.
No, aluminum body truck. As soon as you hit them gates, it's gonna
roll
like a tin can.
Okay.
Go for it.
Oh, you think this is cool locking us in here and touching your king without permission?
I'm the king around here.
Right. Whenever you're in my presence, you kneel.
Look,
that's what it is.
My property. I am.
I'm gonna have
bow down.
I'm gonna have
bow down. Bow down.
Take me there, and I'm getting very close. I'm getting very close.
Look, you drop my car, I'll open the gate, and you walk that way, and you'll be cool. Alright, you'd be cool over there, Denzel.
Hey, how about you get on your knees?
I can show you what the smoke is.
What do you mean what the smoke?
What you think the smoke is?
I don't know, we gonna find out.
I told you nothing. Touch him again, bro.
This is gonna be with you now.
Okay, go ahead, man. You can do that with my nephew. Cause you're not gonna win with me.
I said he gonna break a hip out here because he can't fight.
Okay.
Yes. Huh?
Okay.
You wanna go?
Yeah.
Come on, you smell pretty.
Oh, man.
He just
letting him push all over us, huh?
He said he look pretty.
He just wanna touch off.
Look at his.
Oh, look at this.
Come on. Where are we going?
Shade. Hold on. What you wanna fight, though?
Oh, you want it for real? Hey. Hey, what's up? What it is? What it is?
Oh, is that what it is? You said I'm too old?
You said you're too old.
Okay, well, you know what? We just want ass. Hey, choke him up.
How are we doing it?
However you want.
How are we doing it, bro?
I don't fucking care.
Okay. How are we doing it?
You hunt humans. You're supposed to be having a
stick. Okay.
You said you hunt humans.
Oh, go ahead. Wrap him up. There you go. Put the leg over. There you go. Just like that. You ain't taking like he just did. I would have wrapped you up quicker, but I'm teaching him jujitsu, so it's gonna take him a little longer. With me, you would have went. Yeah, with me, it would have been quicker.
Yeah,
no, I'm gonna keep your garage door open until to remind you not to do this to anybody else.
I don't know jujitsu, but I'm learning, goddamn.
Yeah, don't f*** yourself.
Hey, you ain't supposed to invite no one into y'all to fight or whatever and lose. The thing is, you gonna lose regardless. It didn't even matter if you won that joint. You wasn't getting your, you know what I'm saying? Dang. All right, if you want to see that, go ahead, tap it to the app. They ain't tell me the app was free, so I ain't tapping in with the app, but yeah. If you want to send me the clip, we can react to it. All right, but I appreciate y'all signing in, tapping in with the kid. We're going to sign out. We're going to tap out. Music dropping this month. We got two, three songs dropping this month. Stay tuned. You will be hearing little snippets, some of the joints on the videos. So stay tuned with that. We're going to keep doing our due diligence. Also, let me know. Nah, you don't need to let me know. I'm going to go ahead and drop some of the performance videos I got. Do a little edit on one of them joints. But yeah, when we dropping the performance videos for what we've been doing, so y'all can kind of see what been going on if you ain't tapped into the IG or whatever else. But tap into the IG. Links in the description. We dropping songs all the time. Two new songs already out. Tap in.
tap in. Appreciate y'all. We're gonna sign out. We're gonna tap out. Yeah, D.
I've been down bad, bills I ain't paid that. Working on meals I ain't seen yet, it's time to get it. I've been down bad, bills I ain't paid that.